Kongret, kongret, kam, kam, kam. Sini, 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 sini. Nah, kemana? Gambar dulu. Lebih dulu.
Oke, ada kejutan ke akhir di potong kita. Apa perasaan?
Perasaan kita is if they rip, if they entry rip, they win lah. Sebab kita orang, as you know, dari awal sampai ujung, our marks all very close. Kita orang dengan Korea. So whenever our last dive, difficulty dia orang tinggi. So whenever they are rip entry, cause on the last dive I did some mistakes lah. Tak dapat markah tinggi, so dia kena tengok dekat team Korea whether they do well or not. But eventually they do well, so it is what it is.
Okay, it is what it is. Tapi bagi awak macam terlepas tak dari gegaman?
For sure terlepas, cause we both prepared very hard for this competition. As you know, we sebelum ni dekat Sichuan training for 1 month plus. Coming here, we were fully prepared, but then tak boleh nak buat apa, dah terlepas.
Kita orang tak boleh nak buat apa sebab last dive Korea, orang punya difficulty tinggi. So, beza difficulty dengan kita orang, 0.3. So, kita orang buat yang terbaik. So, kita orang akan pintas kita orang. Salah satu.
Last tinggi orang apa?
3.3.
Orang 3.6. Ada lagi acara tak?
Saya ada satu lagi acara, 10 meter individu. Last day, Lusa.
Ada takkan apa-apa sasaran pribadi tak?
Sasaran pribadi masih ada, M Gangsa. But hopefully body condition semua okay, semua on form, then ready to prepare for the condition.
Satu event je sama, dia ada synchro 10 meter. So saya tak boleh main individu. So saya just main synchro.
You dah berapa kali main synchro dulu?
Kita orang dah synchro 3 kali. Kalau nak ikut official game, kita dah 3 kali. Dari Sukma 2018. And then first competition kat luar is World Champ, which is the previous one. And then this competition lah.
Okay, so between those three, yang mana the best you jump dapat
point? I think is this one, because this is our PB, and then we hope we can improve the score more.
You all masih muda, dan mak PB ni tengok mak memang jauh dengan China, tapi dengan 70 lebih tu you akan consistent point dia. You rasa boleh buat something untuk dapat 3
sikit pun lebih tidak? I think there's for sure a chance if we both train very hard, train very well, and then kita naik tingkatkan difficulty sikit, bagi tinggi difficulty kita orang sama dengan orang yang team China. I think there is no problem for us to compete for that gold medal spot in Olympics.
Okay, untuk 10 meter platform, siapa pesaing yang boleh gagalkan you at least gangsa?
I think the closest one is Japan lah, Rikuto Tamai. He has a lot of experience, even though he's younger than me, but he has much more experience. Dia dah compete kat Olympic, dia dah compete kat banyak-banyak competition. So I think dia lah yang persaingan yang kuat untuk rampas gangsa tu.
Okay,